victim's former husband and father of the surviving child.
For 20 years. If I could somehow bring him here.
What happened to him?
He showed up last...
Answer two questions. One,